Bryce twins, dude! Come on, Bryce, say something, man! Way to go! Keep it coming! Keep those wins coming! Way to go! Way to go, boys! Keep those wins coming! Way to go! Way to go! One of the bumps! Boys, way to go! Yeah, Trey! Yeah! Way to go, boys! Get it done, Rob, you get it done! It's our year, Rob!
Boom, I love you!
Get it done! Hey, Rob, say something, man. There you go, thank you. We got out here. We're gonna run. Trey Turner's over there. Once Trey comes, we're done. I don't think John Middleton's coming out tonight, so. He was out here pregame. We already had that. I doubt he'll be back tonight for the end. He was last time, but. Waiting on Turner yet. One more. Once Trey comes, then we're done. Clearing out pretty fast down here. Just waiting for Trey to come out, and that'll be it. Phillies win game one. Yes, indeedy. Just waiting for Trey. It's a hot night here at Citizens Bank Park. Trey will be the last one out for the players. So last chance with Trey here to see if he'll acknowledge. The other ones haven't acknowledged much. Yeah, they know they're coming back tomorrow night, so they're trying to get out of here. See, if they would have won it tonight, it would have been done. But hopefully Trey will come soon and we'll try to get that. So Phillies win here. 4-1 Phillies. I called it 7-4, so. Yeah, they gotta come back tomorrow night. That's the problem is they're gonna want to get out of here quickly. So. Come on, you're a star, Marcy. Marsh.
That's right.
He turned to the left already. He ran off. Go, Brad. I think that's a wrap here tonight, then. That is a wrap tonight. I think he's waving his family on. All right, we're done here. That's it. We're out.